Yo, what's good? This is MKBHD here on SuperSAF TV.
Hey guys, this is Linus on SuperSAF TV.
Hey, it's Ijustine on SuperSAF TV.
What is up, guys? I'm Michael Josh of Gadget Match on SuperSAF TV.
Hey, what's up, guys? Austin Evans here for SuperSAF TV.
What's up, guys? This is Jenna Ezerik on SuperSAF TV.
What's up, guys? This is Faisal Asif on SuperSAF TV.
Ha ha! Thank you, SuperSafilicious.
Hey guys, Ash here from C4E Tech on SuperSAF TV.
What's going on, guys? John Rettinger from SuperSAF TV here.
What's up, guys? It's David on SuperSAF TV.
Hey there, guys. It's Mr. Q from Rakami TV. And you are watching SuperSAF TV.
What's up, guys? Saf here on SuperSAF TV, and this is the best of the best. A lot of you guys will know that towards the end of each year, I do a huge SuperSAF style collaboration with all of my friends to share with you what their favorite smartphones of the year have been. This is the sixth year running, I believe, that we're doing this, and there will be two parts. In this video, we're gonna be looking at the favorite smartphones of 2020, and in the next video, we'll be looking at the favorite tech, not including smartphones. If you want to make sure you don't miss that as soon as it's out, then be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon. So to kick things off, what is my personal favorite smartphone of the year? It's been a tough one because we've had a huge amount of smartphones, as you can see. But if I was to pick just one, it would have to be the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2. I'm not gonna call it the Z Fold 2 or Z Fold 2. I'm just gonna call it the Fold 2. Why is it my favorite? Well, in my opinion, it is the most improved smartphone of the year. If we compare it to the Fold 1 last year, pretty much everything we asked for, we now have. The front display is now a lot more usable and it is a lot more durable compared to the Fold 1 last year. Now, yes, it's not perfect and it's still very, very expensive, but it still amazes me that we can have a smartphone that can extend into a tablet. And that's why I absolutely love the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2. That's me. Let's see what the others have to say.
Hey, what's up, guys? Austin Evans here for SuperSAF TV. And my favorite phone of the year is hands down the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip. Look, I am a flippy boy. Now, yes, the iPhone 12 mini was a very close second runner-up for this, but for me, nothing comes close to the uniqueness of this form factor and just how well it was implemented as a Gen 1 product. I can't wait for Z Flip 2. Wait. Z Flip 2.5.
Is anybody gonna be at all surprised when I tell them what my favorite smartphone is of 2020? No, you're not. It's the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Surprise.
What about the mini?
No, Jenna, I can only pick one.
What's up, guys? It's David on SuperSAF TV, and my favorite smartphone of 2020 has to be the Pixel 5. Google actually listened, it feels like, and we have a phone that is at a much better price than before while still having great performance, photography that you've just come to expect from a Pixel phone, and finally, a decent battery, all in a small enough form factor that even has a fingerprint sensor on the back for when your face, you know, might be covered because of, I don't know, a global pandemic.
Okay, it's on. Thank you, SuperSAF Felicious. And I know some of you are wondering, what is my favorite smartphone of the year? Open and close. Galaxy Z Fold 2. I am talking about Sezzy on top of Sezzy. Big screen in front, big screen inside for a big guy like me. Oh, sexiness. Anyway, I love the phone because it can open up in many angles. If you catch my drift. Yeah, thank you very much, SuperSafilicious. Don't forget to send me the check for this phone because it's expensive.
Hi there, everyone. It's Mr. Q from Rakami TV here on SuperSAF TV, and I had to choose a phone, a mobile device that I thought was my favorite. And to be honest, while I didn't get to play with this phone for very long because it just came out, it's the iPhone 12 mini. Now, typically, I'll go ahead and choose the best iPhone out there. I want the iPhone Pro. The Max was always a little bit too big for me, but I would choose the Max because I wanted the best battery life. But I decided to go with the mini this year because the one-hand ability is just, it's too good. Oh, and of course, a bonus that it's the cheapest iPhone out of all of them, so wallet careability too.
What's up, guys? This is Jenna Ezerik on SuperSAF TV, and my favorite smartphone of 2020 has to be the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold. I think that the improvements from the previous generation was just incredible. I love it, but I unfortunately had to send it back. But I still love it.
Hey guys, this is Linus on SuperSAF TV. The Galaxy Z Fold 2 is an evolutionary improvement over the original Fold, but it is still easily my favorite phone of the year. I love it as a head-turning piece of tech, and the giant screen is amazing for both work and media consumption. It also compromises nothing in terms of performance with an HDR-capable 120Hz display. I just can't daily drive it because Google and Samsung aren't getting their act together and fixing the deficiencies in the YouTube app. So I guess I'll still be rolling my Note 9.
My favorite smartphone of 2020 is the iPhone 12 Mini, because just like me, it's fun-sized. I know the 12 Pro Max has the best of everything from battery to cameras, but there's something just so satisfying about a phone this small, especially knowing that it's just as powerful. And even with a MagSafe wallet attached, it's still light and portable.
What's up, guys? This is Faisal Asif on SuperSAF TV. Well, when it comes to my favorite tech for the year of 2020, of course, if I'm talking a smartphone, it's gotta be the Fold, the new Fold, the Fold 2, with all the capabilities and the stuff that Samsung brought to the table. I found that to be a revolutionary kind of a device with the technologies in it. Like, I mean, when it comes to the hinges, when it comes to the screen, to the foldability, and we know that there's a way forward with foldable devices, and this is one promise. One of them.
Hey guys, Ash here from C4E Tech on SuperSAF TV, and my favorite smartphone for the year, it's surprisingly the Sony Xperia 5 Mark II. Now, I've not used a Sony phone in about 4 years, and Sony really impressed me with what they have to offer here. Right from that two-stage shutter key, the impressive optics, to the stellar specs inside, that 120Hz 21:9 panel, I find it so strange that a phone so good still remains so unknown.
What's going on, guys? John Rettinger from SuperSAF TV here. And my favorite smartphone of 2020 is not made by Apple. I want to give a big round of applause to my Foldy boy, the Z Fold 2 5G, the worst name for the best phone. I love it, it's in my pocket, and it folds. What more can you want?
Yeah, what's good? This is MKBHD here on SuperSAF TV. All right, Saf, for making me pick my favorite phone of the year for 2020, it's tough. I don't want to give away my smartphone awards, like what the trophy is going to go to for the best phone. I don't want to give a bad phone though, so I'm going to give a shout out to one of my favorites, and it's a really good one. The thing is, I'm going to preface this by saying there's a lot of great phones that came out this year, a lot of very expensive phones. This is not the most expensive phone. This is not even the best phone that came out this year. It's not even the one that's in my pocket, but I think it deserves a shout out, and that's the Pixel 4a. Right? So if you remember, this phone came out, it was supposed to come out earlier in the year than it did, but for $350, it was sort of a reminder, a refresh, a wake-up call for how much phone you can get for this price at a budget level. One of the best cameras in the game as far as still photos, and just an overall well-rounded good phone. It's got that headphone jack, it's got that little flash on the back, single camera. They didn't go crazy with like six cameras and a 2-megapixel macro. They did it right. I think Pixel 4a is a great buy for a lot of people. Deserves to be looked at. There you go.
And there we have it, guys. That is the best of the best. Some of the favorite smartphones of the year, as selected by some of your favorite YouTubers. As mentioned, there's gonna be a second part to this video, which will be the best tech of 2020, not including smartphones. If you want to see that, don't forget, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon. I want to say a huge thanks to all my friends for getting involved this year yet again. If you haven't subscribed to them already, be sure to check them out. I'll link all of their channels down in the description below. What is your favorite smartphone of the year? Do drop that down in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. If you did, you know what to do. Smash that like button. Thanks for watching. This is Saf on SuperSAF TV. And I'll see you next time.
This is DJ Mini Matt on SuperSAF TV. No, keep, Maddie, no, look good, look good, look good. This is DJ Mini Matt on SuperSAF TV. Oh, Maddie. This is DJ Mini Matt on SuperSAF TV. Okay, right, let's see if we can put one on him. He's gonna hate it, he's not gonna like it.
You want a treat?